Hello children, today we are going to start the next chapter, Simple Machines. We know that we apply force to move a body at rest, but try to apply force on a wall. Did you notice any motion? No, there will be no movement. Even after applying force, the wall did not move. But when you apply force on a box, it moves from one place to another, covering some distance. In terms of physics, work is said to be done if the force applied on the body moves it. If no motion or change in position takes place, no work is said to be done. Therefore, when we applied force on the wall, work done is zero, as there is no motion even after applying force. But in case of the box, work is said to be done as box changed its position on applying force. Whenever we do any work, we spend some energy, which makes us feel tired. Energy is the capacity of a body of doing work. We need energy to do any work. If we have more energy, we can do more amount of work. Thus, work and energy are related to each other. The SI unit of both work and energy is joule. It is not possible for us to do each and every work using our hands. We need some devices which makes our work easier. Anything which helps us to do our work easily is called as machine. By using machines, we have to apply less force and energy to do any work. Machine helps us a lot in our everyday life. Machine does not mean any complicated structure. A normal spoon can also serve as a machine, as it helps us to open the lid of a tin container, which is very difficult to open by using our fingers. To open a tight nut, we use a spanner, which makes our work very easy. So, spanner is also a machine. Similarly, a trolley helps us to carry a heavy load from one place to another very easily and conveniently. Thus, a trolley is also an example of a machine. We use pulleys to draw water from the well. So, pulley is also a machine. Even a pair of scissors, which helps us in cutting the paper, cloth, etc. very easily, is an example of machine.